The name Bonobo resulted from a misspelling. The prevalent name for apes, Bonobo, may appear to be a translation of a significant term, but it was actually the consequence of a typo. The animals were first discovered in the 1920s in the town of Bonobo, Zaire, but the name of the town was misspelled Bonobo on the shipping container in which the animal was housed, prompting others to call the species by that name, which